Greetings everyone, this is Skeptical Squirrel. Welcome back to the Strangeland server. And as you can see, I'm in my little area here. I have our Team Europe banner on my nether portal now. Just to signify that, yeah, this is Team Europe territory. Now, I need some wheat because I need to make... I need to get some more baby cows. There we go, thank you. Wait, I only got one wheat from... I got one seed from all that. What? What's going on? It's not right. Thank you, give me some more. Five, right, okay. Gimme. Yeah, I need to breed all my little cows. Did this one drop down there? Yes. Thank you. I need to breed my cows because I need a lot more leather for all my item frames for the collector. I'll show you where I've got it at the moment, but it's going to be moving. And I need to work on my pyramid. A hell of a lot. So, hello! You. Did that get more? Don't know. Ah, fuck. All of them gone? Yeah? Good? You good? Good. Now the fuck do I get out of this? Okay, right. Need them out of my way. That's it. Ha, fuck you, unlucky cow. You ain't getting out of there. I'll have to make a proper little pen for them or something. But for the time being, no, you can stay down there. Yeah, you can't jump, can you? No. Good, all good. Yeah, I'll show you what is going on with the collector at the moment and where I've got it all. You've seen it was all down here last time. In fact, last time you saw me having problems breaking the paintings, the item frames, because there was a hell of a lot of block lag. As you can see, they're not there, they're here. Currently, this is only very current at the moment because I'm going to change it. I keep changing my mind all the time. But I'm putting place mine like this. So you've got the polished andesite, got the sign on the bottom saying what it is, and the actual item in the frame. So you can see I've got the andesite and polished andesite, I've got granite and polished granite, I've got flint, got diorite and polished diorite, flint goes with the gravel, I've got cobblestone, cobble stairs, cobble slab, and stone at the moment, I need cobble fence. I can't remember how you make it, so. I've got chiselled stone blocks, stone brick slab, and stone brick stairs. The mossy stone, which I haven't made anything of yet. Got dirt on there, sand, red sand will go on there as well, and grass. And you see, sandstone, red sandstone will go there. Sandstone slab I haven't made yet, but red sandstone slab will go there as well. But as I said, it's all going to change. And what? Torcus was here. Torcus found my place. That, I think that was from the last time I was on, when I was saying, well, he was saying that he can't find my place. So I thought, it's not really that well laid out, I'll admit. And down there, a bit of a cave system, which I haven't fully investigated yet. But yeah, so it's hard to find, so I've made it that little bit easier. In that I've placed a load of granite around as well. Just to make it a bit simpler for him, and for anyone else to visit really. But, bloody rain! And night time, I don't want it to be raining, I don't want it to be night time. I've got a lot of sand to be collecting, and there's a fucking creeper up there! Have I got my bow? Creeper. Boing. That was a good shot actually, quite like that. See, I've got four. The fuck? No. No, you fucking don't. Fuck off, thank you. Yeah, they can still climb up it if they spawn on there, because I need torches on the outside. Let's shoot that zombie. Die. There we go, that's one hit. Two hits. Three hits, and he's out of here. Still need light over there. They're probably spawning up that down there as well, aren't they? Wouldn't surprise me. They're actually not, wow. It's not lit up in the slightest down there. But, my plan for today, I need a lot of sand. So let's, yeah, I'll keep that there as well. And, Maroka's on. Hello, Maroka. I didn't notice he was on, actually. But I think what I need to quickly do is drop the wheat and stuff there. Oh, I've got some cooked chicken. I'll keep that there. I think I've got another shovel somewhere. But it's downstairs. Yep. Downstairs. Downstairs we go. Yeah, this will eventually be removed as well. I'll just box this, box this back up. Yes, there we go. Oh, hey, didn't see you join us, AFK. Hey. It is okay. Hey, it is okay. Right. I need to shovel a lot of sand. Right. I need to clear out a lot from around this place. In fact, this shovel. I'm breaking to efficiency fortune 1. Don't really need the fortune on it, but I need a new pickaxe. That one's so dead. But yeah, as you can see, they can still just climb up this. So it needs to be a 2-wide block and gap around the whole thing. So it's no fucking can get over it. It means, yeah, they'll spawn on the actual sandstone for now, until I sort it out. Which I will be at some point. A slight bit of block lag noticed here. Yep. But I've broken you. Thank you. And you. I think it's probably to... Yep. Probably due to the fact that the server, I believe, is in America somewhere. I don't actually know where in America. But, yeah, server's in America. I'm in the UK. So there's a bit of lag connecting to it. But I don't care. Don't mind that. As long as I can do what I want to do. I'm surprised the shovel hasn't broken yet. It's close to it. Ah, I need a new pickaxe. I need a new pick to get all this stuff. Yes, okay, break it. Thank you. Thank you very much. I haven't really done that much on this server, to be honest. Oh. It broke and then came back again for one block. Yeah, my time and my effort recently has been in getting the new Team Tuxedo server up and running. Which, unfortunately, we've had a bit of a problem with, in that the map's corrupted. We've been on it for, less than a month, and the map corrupted on us. And that footage will go up at some point. It'll be after you see this, I reckon. But to give you the gist of it, there was a few of us online. I'm doing a sort of achievements challenge out on there, where I'm trying to get every single achievement in the game, which includes adventuring time. And adventuring time, if you don't know what that is you have to visit all 36 biomes? I think it's 36 biomes? So 30 something biomes. You've got a list of the ones you have to visit, and I assume it's a case of you just have to be there at some point. So the it flags up. So here, Effie, you got biome on the left hand side. It says biome desert, so you have to have that showing as if each individual biome eventually. Which I'd started on. I was getting a few down, get a load of achievements down, and yeah, we've crashed. This mod Murtai, bless them, they helped me out by getting me a Smite 5 diamond sword, which they instructed me to use on a zombie or a skeleton to so I could get the overkill achievement. And ooh, freebies, thank you. And which I did, killed a zombie, got the overkill, and shortly afterwards the server crashed, It just kicked us all off. We got back up, went back on, and about a couple of minutes later, bang, gone again. It's like, this isn't going well, really. And Mod spent ages trying to get working, logged a support ticket with the server hosts, who they were coming back to him asking the usual things to try, and nothing worked. I think he asked Mr. Simon Parsons, awesome guy, to if he could check it in MC Edit, which he did. Excuse me, I got a bit of a iffy throat at the moment. Which he did, and couldn't find any problems. Which, why am I getting? Oh, I've got more here. Which, yeah, couldn't find any issues whatsoever. Mod used a different one as well, and that found nothing. We couldn't do anything. We couldn't get it working at all. So it ended up with us reluctantly saying, right, we've got to reset the server again, which none of us wanted to do. We didn't want to have to do it, but our hand's been forced. We're having to, which is a shame because a few of us have put so much work in on that server in the past month, and it's a shame that our work's now dead, essentially. Our work is not going to be finished. We just we can't do anything about it. It's a shame, but we carry on. We get onto a new server. We build that up. We make it our home again, and we carry on. So I can't go on there. And to be honest, I have neglected the stream transfer server a little bit. So I thought, you know what? Let's get on here. Let's do a bit of recording. Let's show you what I'm doing, and just ramble on while I'm breaking loads of sunset, just to make it a little bit more entertaining, kind of. If you call just mining sandstone for fucking ever entertaining. Sorry to swear, but I'm not gonna tone it down. And I'm the same as Mod, my swearing. I swear like a trooper at times, but happily respect the others' wishes. If they are more family-friendly channels and they don't want swearing on their videos, I make sure I don't swear. Gotta have respect for everyone else, because if you don't have respect for them, they ain't gonna have respect for you. So I'm being good. I'm being a good squirrel. Plus, I'm classy, I shouldn't be swearing, really, but oh well, it's all good. Right. I should have got a hell of a lot of stuff here. Right. Smooth sandstone. Smooth. Smooth. Right. Don't worry, I've got a bit of cobble there. Let's get all of this into sandstone as well. And give me that. Thank you. Boom. Right. Smooth sandstone. Smooth sandstone. Let's get that one down here. And, okay. Let's boing. I don't know where I... Oh, this is where I started the next one. Over here. Go along this wall. All of this is going to be absolutely demolished to make... So that the ground is the same level as the bottom level of this pyramid. So, boom, 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 boom. I'll speed this up. I'll try and remember to actually speed this up this time. Ah, bollocks. Because last time, as Talkers pointed out quite quickly, with a huge comment on my video, saying, someone failed at editing that out. Like, shit, yeah, I did. I I'll admit, when I went into processing, I completely forgot. I didn't check my footage. I rarely do for some reason. I need to get into the habit of actually checking my footage. But I didn't check it, and yeah, there was me saying, right, I'll bring you back in a minute once I've done this. And did I? Nope. I carried on, I left everything in. Thankfully, there was nothing bad in it. And yeah, it was like, hey, you failed at cutting that out. Oh shit, yeah. I was just having a chat with Pasta. Good old Pasta. Part of Team Europe. Oh, bollocks. Yeah, he was off to Blue Wall to make that their banner. So there's me, Pasta, Mod, and Neil, / Keppel, / Dr. Jamie. I don't know what fucking name he goes by. But yeah, it's all three of those, apparently. And it's getting dark. No! You're not allowed to get dark. You're not allowed to get dark on me. But it has anyway. Oh well. Oh, nope. 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 Give me that back. Thank you. That sounds good. Speed this up. I've just been rambling about what I did last time and how I didn't do it. So, okay, this isn't going to get cut out now. I'm actually giving you content without, when I said I wasn't going to. But, oh well. Boom. That's another level done. And what I need to do is, boom, boom, knock that down. And let's carry on with the next level of it. Oh, give me that. Here we go. This is three Endermen just spawn right there. Nice. Desert Temple. Oh, I've raided that Desert Temple, haven't I? I just gotta hope nothing spawns around here and kills me. I need to get some torches on the outside of this as well. Just so mobs can't spawn around it. I'm not going to have enough to get all the way around now, am I? Oh shit. Creeper. Skeleton and leather armor. I've got to get him. No. Shit. That was good of me. I just jumped backwards into my pyramid. Oh shit. Thank fuck. And my sword broke. Bollocks. Okay. Shit. Right. That was a different creeper, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, fuck. He's on here. He's gonna jump in. Ah! Right. Sword. Sword, sword, sword. I've fucked up. Iron sword here. In fact, what am I doing? Get my bow. Ping! Knock you off. Oh, God. Yeah. Okay, no more work on that. I'm going to... Where's my wheat? There's my wheat. Best eat as well. Right. You. No. Yeah. You. You. You? Come on guys. You, and you, come on. There we go. Get a couple more baby cows in there. Slash calves. They're calves, not baby bloody they are baby cows, but I should be calling them calves. Call them by the correct name. Nether quartz ore. Why did I get... Oh, I must be using my silk touch. That one. Icecrafter. Thank you, mod, again. Still want to fix up a Maroka Gola. So, right, yeah, still got that, and fixed proper. You know what, while it's night time, I need a new sword, actually. I must have a new sword. And, no, what am I doing? Nope, that, yes, this. Boom, there we go. New diamond sword. Iron sword, oh my god, I cannot speak today. Right, let's see, anyone else been, is this what I did? Granite around. Just a bit of protection from gas as well. This is still the temporary repairs. No one said it was them yet. So whatever. I'm just gonna leave it. But, this wasn't clear enough to people, I think. But as you see, the ground's up there as well. Just saw some nice big batch of glowstone over there. Over there. And fortress, and I have to go into that fortress at some point. Because I do need blaze rods and stuff. But I shall cut back. Yes, I'm actually going to cut this time. I'll remember to do it. I'm going to cut back in a minute, guys. I'm going to bring you back here, guys. I've just been attacked by a ghast. See him over there. I see you over there. Come on. Boom, come on. Fuck you. Come on. Yeah, return to sender again, bitch. Got you back. Right. Now to safely traverse down there, because I want to see if he dropped a tear. And there's a fucking another one. Come on, bitch. Come on. I see ya. Come on. I will hit ya. Hey. What the fuck? Was that a bit of a glitch there? It just disappeared on me. What the hell is down there? Oh, that's the volcano. Oh, okay. There's another way to it. But as I didn't see it die. What the fuck just happened? Seriously, what the fuck just happened? I have no sodden idea. But okay, let's go down this way to the portal then. Just because I can. No idea what happened to that ghast. But let's boink. Hello. Right. Back in here. I thought I'd go to spawn. Just to see if there is any post or anything gone on there from the last time I was here. Beef. the queue's still outside, torches, torches, torches. I still have my place here. I'm going to just double check it, because I don't trust people not to prank me. Nope. Well, that seems okay. So I've got a floating chest out there. This is fine. Nope, good. Okay. No one's pranked me. That's all fine by me. And let's go along. Yeah, I wanted to check the post office. So stop. Yes. Let's just go. Boingy boingy boingy. The mushrooms are still there. Torcus did them. I don't think there's really anything new here. There's still Christmas presents. Mittens, you've not picked up your presents yet. Boing. Junior still in that, yeah. Shame about Bubbles. Bubbles Junior, essentially. And what the? That's new. What the hell? What the hell is that? Whoever this is, sorry if you haven't done a video of it yet, but what the sodding hell is that? It's like an observation tower. I don't have... But, Torquist was moaning that no one's been given any tithes. So, you know what? Oh, hello. Torquist, it's not safe in here. Why have you put the fire out? There's a skeleton in here, for Christ's sake. You know what? I'll give him seven nether quartz. He likes his quartz. Jump in here. Yep. And I'm now having a bath. Yep. I'm having a bath. Leave me alone. I really need to take a screenshot at some point. I want to know what the hell that is and whose it is. Can't get over this way. What the hell am I doing? Let's get down. Get down. Get down. Let's Fixer hasn't sorted out his TNT yet. It's still outside his house. There's Gentleman's Club. No, it's the Social Club, sorry. No. But that is... Who the fuck is making this? I did see Maroka's nameplate somewhere as well, but my god, is this just an observation tower? Which winding staircase? Sorry guys, if I'm not supposed to show this on a video, but I'm intrigued. I want to see what's up and the view from up here. Once I finally get up to the top. A little bit further, he says. Oh, here we go. So someone's been working on this, anyway. But that's that's spawn from the sky. I'm not gonna change the render distance because Minecraft keeps fucking up with it. But let's take my helmet off so you can actually see me. Hello! And... Nope, that's idiot. Wrong button. Let's take... That's my screenshot. There we go. Up here, I have no idea whose this is. But whoever it is, nice job. It's just a... I don't like this big winding staircase though. It's... annoying, shall we say. It seems like it's quicker to get down than it is up, which is good. But sorry whoever this is if I wasn't supposed to be showing it off, but... And I must correct myself about portal records, because I immediately assumed that this was Baroka's. Purely has the village always been there? I've not been paying attention, if so. Yeah, I foolishly thought that because this was on top of Amination, that this was Baroka's. But in fact, no, it's going to the head of it. In fact, this is Brian's, or Logon 111. So apologies, Brian, you probably haven't watch the video anyway. You probably won't see this one either, I suppose, but yeah, sorry about that. It is indeed Logon's, and this must have been here from the start, yeah. But in fact, yeah, there's signs on it. I don't remember seeing this in anyone's videos. If I did, I've just forgotten about it. Blitzington, established 7th of March 2014. Are there any villages left? Potentially not. That just looks weird from a distance. But I don't even know what I'm going to be doing now, actually. There's tons of fucking sunflowers around it. In fact, yoink. Did I pick that up? Yep, sunflower. That's for my collection. Let's get back over here. Did see some sea lanterns covered in vines around here. It's looking very... I do like these. Actually look kind of cool. I do like that. It goes off down here. Oh, that's to the... Is this to the hospital? That's to the rehabilitation centre, I think it was called. Which is made by Pastor and Cecile, I think. I don't know whose place this is. I'll leave it. Giant animal. Fucking hell, fix. I'm assuming that this is Fixer. And the inside's still horrible mushroom. Fucking horrible mushroom. Oh god. Let me out. Let me out there, quick! And Torkus also pointed this out to me, that this orange wall signifies the legal district. Which I believe, when I looked on my last video, this sign wasn't here. Legal related builds only. Okay, See ya. Oh, he left just before I said that. Oh, well. Oh, I hear zombie. Zombies are in the prison down there, I think. And Mod hasn't paid attention to me yet. Finish your fucking bakery. Yeah, I said fucking. But, oh well. Let's carry on through. Carry on through, 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 through. This is... Yeah, this road's not the same as the others. It's like off the beaten track. There's that cat store there as well. Yep, Pastor's cat, the rent for the month of November is still there. It's February now. That sign's gone, so it's just a permanent fixture now. Meow. That's well. Oh yeah, Mittens Marina. Oh, there's no actual. Okay. I don't know what the hell those are. I'm not gonna press them. That's just. Oh, so it's not actually a shop, is it? No. Okay. Let's leave that. Shop, fishing for apparel and scuba gear. Tips for old Willy. Tip for old Willy by Fixer. Someone's giving him a Morocco Cola as well. And Thanksgiving turkey. Okay. I swear you had more in here than this. Has this changed? Oh no, he's got this bit as well, hasn't he? This is your shop. Here we go. Neptune's Fast Enchantments. Blur-through efficiency 3. Respiration. Ooh, nice. He's got some nice stuff in there, actually. But, it's not lagging on me. Stupid game. I blame my connection to the server and I blame my graphics card. You might remember, actually, on my last video, I mentioned the sort of loud whirring sound on my videos. And I can't remember if I mentioned it in the last one or what. I've really lost track of what I was doing in it, to be honest. But this place isn't safe. Spawn is not safe. Die, creeper. But the horrible whirring that was going on in all my videos, it was, in fact, my power supply. My power supply was failing. It served me well for about a year, and then just decided to go, I don't want to play ball anymore. And it just eventually died on me, and it kept rebooting my PC. PC would be on for less than 10 minutes, and it would reboot itself. Not with the Windows is shutting down, blah blah blah. No, it just cuts straight to the straight to starting up again. It's like, oh, that's thanks. So I had to travel to Overclockers to get a new power supply. Now bear in mind, power supply was on my list of things to get for my PC anyway, along with a new graphics card. But I didn't expect to be having to get that quickly. But I've upgraded from a 750 watt, I can't remember the make model of it, to a Superflower LEDX Gold 1300 watt, which, yeah, it's a bit of a beast, to be honest. But end of the day, it's doing the job for me. It's doing a hell of a job for me. I don't actually know when get that way. Don't fall down there. It'd be bad to die now, squirrel. Thing is, I haven't died yet. Shame the death counter's gone, so I can't really show you. But yeah, I haven't died yet on the server. I mentioned this a while ago, I'm surprised no one's come and hunted me down and killed me yet. Like they did with Pasta. They decided to hunt Pasta down and kill him. I'm surprised no one's come through for that. I don't think that much else for me to be doing at the moment. I need to do a hell of a lot of off-camera work to shovel a load more sand, get that pyramid going a bit more, which I will do eventually. I really need to try and fill this in a bit, because someone's been digging in my tunnel. I want to know who it is. In fact, I don't care about who's been digging in my tunnel. I need to sort it all out anyway, make it pretty. At some point, I'm still on a 30-day trial on the server. I've got to make sure I'm impressing, so I'm not going to work on that nether tunnel, really. If I'm confirmed as, I'm a permanent member, welcome, congratulations, all that, I will work on it. I'll try and fix it up a bit. But for the time being, my priority is my main build. Ah! The nether tunnel can come at another time. I might have to make just a big straight tunnel. Ah! Thanks for sort of lagging me out a bit. Fucking night time again. Why is it always night time when I'm here? I need daytime so I can be working a bit more. But that will be it for now, I think. So, thanks for watching, guys. I am Skeptical Squirrel, part of Team Europe. And I shall catch you soon for some more hijinks on the Strangeland server. Bye bye for now. Bye!